Hello students, how are you?
Are you fine?
Okay, did you see today's online class?
What was the subject?
Yes, it was mathematics. Okay, can you see this picture?
Can you see?
Yes. Now, what are the things you can see in this picture? What are things you can see? Yes, one thing it's written, birds. Yes, here are birds. Next, what is this? Yes, very good. These are flowers. Next thing we can see, flowers. Do you like flowers? Okay, anyway. Next thing, what are things you can see? Yes, Tara is there, home is there. What is this? Yes, that is tree. You can see trees. Then, yes, here are hen. Then, home or house. Anything you can write, home or house. Not only that, Tara is there, Tara's home is there, many are there. Then nest, can you see this nest? Yes. Then coconut is there, coconut tree is there, many things are there. Okay, now like this your textbook also you can complete. What are the things you can see? Then next, can you see this? Yes, Tara came to see Meenu. Yes, Tara's friend Meenu, she came to see her. Then, what is she asking? A big cow and a small calf. She is asking, this is Nandini Kutti. Then, big cow, this is big. And this is small calf. Yes. Then, come on Meenu, see my Nandini Kutti. She is asking, come on Meenu, see my Nandini Kutti. That time Meenu is saying a big cow. This is a big cow and this is a small calf. Baby of cow is called calf. So, big cow and a small calf. Next, which is bigger? Put a tick mark. This cow or calf, which is bigger? Yes, of course cow. So, you can put a tick mark. Okay, next. Look here, hen is there. A hen is outside and the chicks. Hen is outside this nest. Then, what about the chicks? Yes, they are inside. Hen is outside and the chicks are inside. Who is inside? Put a tick mark. Inside. Hen or chick? Who is inside? You say hen or chick? Yes, chick is inside. So, you can put a tick mark. Next, can you see many fruits are there and also one fruit basket is there. First picture you can see the fruits are outside the basket. Next picture you can see fruits are inside the basket. Outside, inside. The same way next, here one box and here also one box. One cat is outside the box. Here the cat is outside the box. Here the cat is inside the box. The same way, here one egg is there and a chick is there. Here chick is inside the egg. Here chick is outside the egg. Here bird is inside the nest. Here bird is outside. This is outside. And this is inside. Next, look, ball. This is inside or outside? Inside the box or outside the box? Yes, inside the box. This ball is inside the box and this ball is outside the box. Now, circle the bird outside. These two birds are there. One is inside and one is outside. Which is outside the bird? This one or this one? Yes, this is outside. So you can circle. You can circle the bird which is outside. Now inside or outside? Which bottle? Many bottles are there. How many bottles shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 set bottles are there. So which bottles have fruits inside it? Write their name. Okay, first picture. Listen, 2 bottles. The fruits outside or inside? Yes, inside. So we have to write the number 1 here. Now look, second bottle. Fruits are outside or inside? Yes, outside. So we need not to write that. So outside bottles, we can write the number here. 2. Now look the third picture. Fruits inside, strawberry, inside or outside? Yes, inside. So here we have write 3. Next 4. Inside or outside? Strawberries are outside the jar. So we have to write here, outside. Next again 5, inside. So we can write here. Look, inside bottles, 1. Yes, fruits are inside. 3. Yes, fruits are inside. 5. Fruits are inside. Outside bottles, 2. Yes, fruits are outside. 4. Fruits are outside. Next, we studied already how to count and write. Last video, we discussed counting up to 10. Once again, here also mentioned. First, it's mentioned how many shoes? 1. How many shoes? 1 shoes. It's written. Next, how many are there? Vehicles. 2. 2 vehicles are there. How many? Frogs. Yes. 3 frogs. Then, how many are here? Yes, here 4. And how many are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are here? 5. Okay, see the next picture. Match the following. 1 apple. 2, where do we want to match? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, here already match. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. So, you can match like this. Next, 3. Which is a 3 apple? Which is a box? Yes. 3. Next, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's not 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's 4. Next, 5. Yes, it's here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, it's right. Now, let's count and write. How many are here? How many rose flowers are here? Yes, we can write here. 1. How many are here? 1, 2, 3. It's written. Next, how many are here? These flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many are here? 5. We can write here 5. Now, these flowers. How many are here? 1, 2. How many are here? 2. Next, how many hibiscus are here? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many are here? 4. Okay, you can write here 4. Okay, thank you.